My mother was very often the man of the house. My dad was around, but my mother was the man. I love to say that. And I'm still mothering her. My mom's 60 years old, and she was your age, Lara, at a time that was very difficult to be 17. Everywhere she went, just woo, baby, woo, woo, slap on the ass. That was fine. Cosby's running around. And what happens to a woman from that era? When she turns about 60, she becomes invisible. That's certainly not what you are, but I know that that's how it feels. And don't get me wrong, I can't wait. I'm gonna rob a bank. I have many plans. But I know that's how it feels for mom. Because people will still compliment you when you're a woman of a certain age, but they do it in a weird way. So they'll be like, oh, you have these grown children. You're a grandmother. Well, you look fantastic for your age. And mom's like, for my, but I wasn't supposed to age. I had them when I was 13. Like, don't say that, you daft cow. Because the men don't lie, so now I gotta defend my father and be like, my dad's not a pedo. My sister's like, anymore. She thinks it's funny, but it's not funny. It's not funny at all. I went home for the hen do, and those same girls I knew for school were there. And they were like, so, Katherine, we haven't seen you in a long time. Where's your husband? And I was like, I don't have a husband. They're like, oh, why did he die? I was like, no, I've just never been married. They're like, where do you live? I was like, I live in the UK. They're like, cool, where's that? I was like, don't worry about it. I have a lovely daughter and I get to travel around doing stand-up comedy. They're like, what? That's so weird. Don't do that. Like, that job is for a man and nobody is ever gonna love you if you do it because it shows how weird you are. Like, if you want someone to ever, ever love you, then you need to move home and be normal like us. And I was like, yeah, but you bitches aren't normal. You're ordinary. It's different.